Well, it was a packed house for Catholic Charities' Journey of Hope luncheon in Jackson today. Folks gathered at the downtown Marriott to learn more about the valuable services the organization offers, like help for domestic violence victims and its refugee minor program. Keynote speaker Bishop Duncan Gray also talked about the importance of taking care of foster children.
I would encourage people to consider seriously becoming foster parents and to support Catholic Charities in the dozens of ways in which they minister to the poor.
Bishop Gray adopted a seventh grader from the Sudan several years ago. He says it has been a wonderful experience.